Dydick from Boxing News. My question is for Mike and for Jake. There seems to be some discrepancy as to who wanted the modified rules with the bigger gloves, shorter rounds. Could both of you address that?
I wanted the shorter rounds because I wanted more action. Woo! We have two. We only have 2 minutes. We'll fight more.
It's going to be a firefight, more punches, and it's going to be a sprint in there, so I think it's more entertaining for the
fans. Yeah, I've been doing a lot of sprints because I saw him doing a lot of running. I've been doing a lot of sprints.
Well, now you guys got a taste of the medicine the girls go through.
But I will say that a couple weeks after the contract was signed, we got a call from Mike's team. They were like, hey, he wants it to be a pro fight for sure. He wants that. He wants to put it all on the line, and so I respect Mike for that, and if he wanted it to be that, then let's run it.
By the way, Mike, I wanted to ask you about something that Jake tweeted earlier today. He said, last time I saw Mike was 2 months ago. He was chill. Rumor is he's not so chill now. No weed, eating raw meat. Let's see today. Is that an accurate assessment of where you're at? Are you not so chill?
I'm pretty chill right now.
Yeah, you seem pretty chill. Yeah, all right. Let's keep going. Go ahead.
Saquon Jones with the Boxing Voice. This is a question for Amanda, but let me say that I was at the Madison Square Garden.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.